Let's make pizza bombs because they're super sexy. All you have to do is mix your milk with dry ice, sugar, flour and a pinch of salt. Then add some butter like there is no tomorrow and let it rest for 1 hour. Now divide your dough, add tomato, mozzarella and pepperoni. Bake for 20 minutes and serve very warm to your guests because they're mamma mia.